know you're hiding there! Who are you? Show yourself!
I wasn't really trying to hide.
That voice! Wait! You're...
Yes, Naruto. It's been a long time. I'm glad to see you again.
Kabuto! What are you doing here?
Well, it's complicated. Let's just say I have my reasons.
Cut the small talk and spill it already!
I can't really stick around. If it's at all possible, I'd really rather be going now.
Don't mess with me! There's no way I'm just gonna let you up and walk away!
Listen to me, Naruto. At your current level, you'll never be able to defeat me.
Let's say we put that to the test, pal!
Impossible! How could you have grown so powerful?
What can I say? When push comes to shove, I get the job done!
Naruto, I'll let you have this fight. Next time, however, you won't be so lucky.
Anytime, any place! I'll kick your butt all over again! You so much as look at the Hidden Leaf Village the wrong way, I'll be there to knock you all the way back to where you came from!
Like we've managed to avoid this latest crisis, somehow.
Indeed. Thanks to you, Tsunade, the people of the village have come to their senses.
Yeah, I'm pretty relieved now that Sakura is free of that genjutsu too.
It's funny. I never would have thought that Kabuto was behind all of this.
And behind Kabuto, of course, is Orochimaru. We have to be ready for them. And the Akatsuki are still out there as well.
Don't get yourself in a bunch, Tsunade. I'll look into it. First things first, though, focus on rebuilding the village.
Any way you slice it, we have a long road ahead of us. That's for sure.
I'll be counting on you all when the time comes.
Grandma Tsunade, I'll get stronger and protect this village. Count on it!